And the bell is rung. The Elimination Chamber match is now officially underway.
And so the countdown begins for when the next piece of this brutal puzzle will enter the fray.
In the meantime, there's still plenty of action to call as these superstars get things started.
And there was some force on that move. Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Just caught flush.
Bianca is certainly fighting from behind now.
Belair is not engaging the situation accurately.
Looking bad for her here.
She's absorbed some hits, but she knew this ball's
cover. And she's not done yet.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up. Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Scoop slam from behind. An inverted scoop slam.
Moveset. Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Charlotte on her way in now.
I've been waiting for this.
Into the ring again. Placed in the corner. Boom! Right to the midsection. Right there. Delivers an axe handle.
The queen looking disgusted to be in the ring with her opposition now.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. What is something that will serve them well?
Going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination. And maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before other competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top. Top rope. The suplex. Back into the ring.
Evades the attack.
Chamber. Boom! Right on the chops. Belair lands hard ringside. German suplex released. Uh-oh, headbutt. Nothing fancy there. She's enduring some damage.
She's not wasting any time getting to the ring.
She's ready to go. And back into the ring she goes. Belair taking a page out of the Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix's. That might be it. Kick out just in time.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Sent out of the ring. Not sure she wants to be here. Double gut buster.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Looks like they are putting aside their differences for now. I wonder how long this will last.
As long as it needs to, Saxton.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified. That one's scattered. and Charlotte setting herself up top. One step ahead of Bianca there. Oh, did you hear that? Lariat. Now grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Uncorks another one. And now she's getting...
Scary. Superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
So take things into the ring.
No, 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 no!
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
Somehow she she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
From behind.
And back elbow creates separation.
Nice balance. Into the knee drop.
Setting up for something here. Disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
No!
The EST hoisting her up.
Coyote! The kiss of death!
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Just ragdolled to the outside. Kick to the back.
Double chicken wing applied.
Now that is an exclamation point.
Looking for the victory.
Back to the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Setting foot in the ring now. Tossed into the corner. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Heads out of the ring. What's next? No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Waist lock.
This is unreal.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous power.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Two-hand shot.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Belair was scouted there.
Look at this incredible power. The gorilla press.
Whoa. Into a moonsault. What?
She's going for it. This could be. She kicks out with force.
Amazing.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Charlotte finding the energy to keep attacking.
Charlotte has been an aggressive throughout this match, and that is a major reminder.
Boom!
This is just brute power.
Charlotte! Just pure dominance.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Ooh-wee.
A showstopper. Boom, that clothesline.
Ho-ho, good night.
Sorry.
Turned that one around.
Double chicken wing applied.
Elbow drop right on point.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
To the sky.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Oh!
Oh, this is just disrespectful.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Uh-oh.
And Belair reverses it.
Uh-oh. Way too
pretty hard for that one.
Oh, God. What a shot to the face.
She sent to the outside. Bianca thinking big. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
She's in the ring now.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Up high. Body cross body.
Going all caution to the win.
Two. She kicks out with force.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Setting up.
Suplex.
Bianca's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble.
Double chicken wing applied.
Arm slam!
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Two, three, no! Two count!
Unbelievable. Looks like the EST still has something left in the tank.
Sometimes. Way too far.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Hoist it all the way up.
K.O.D. Ultimate insult to injury with that stolen move.
Shoulders down.
Yes, got it. New champion.
Here is your winner. WWE Women's World Champion, Jade Carr. Girl!
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.